tips and tricks to make you rank up in CSGO Part 2. The amount of times I see a shitty crosshair is really disappointing. Although everyone has their own taste, there are some guidelines for crosshairs. First, download Crash's Crosshair Generator map from the Steam Workplace. On the map, you can either make your own custom crosshair or use one of the pros ones and even customize them. As the guidelines for crosshairs, there are 3 rules. 1. Contrast in color, i.e. green, red or blue. 2. Small gap in the middle, because the bigger the hole, the less accurate you are going to be. 3. Not too big or not too small, i.e. the crosshair should not be too big nor too small, and you know, fit your screen size. And as a bonus, experiment and choose something you like. Stay tuned for part 3.